Did you enjoy yourself today?
Don't take that tone with me, Douglas.
Look, this is just stupid, okay?
Which part? The part where I have to run away like a fugitive in order to have 1 hour's worth of privacy? Or the part where I am spoken to like a child?
I fired Earl. This has happened twice now.
No.
He is a driver in the employ of the Secret Service. I can't do anything about the cook or the nurse. No, they work for you. But this guy works for us, and he's gone!
He works for you because I told you people to hire him. He's my chauffeur. And he's staying!
You've got to let me leave this detail, Mrs. Carlisle. I can't do my job effectively.
Whatever you like. You can go anytime you please.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Goodbye, Mrs. Carlisle.